A 45-year-old man in Indonesia allegedly led his 60-year-old neighbor after he was hurt and became annoyed by the latter's persistence in asking him why he was not married.